to allpumpyouup.com. Tim Muriello here, 2014 Europa. I got my homegirl, my new homegirl, all types of swaggerific. That's right, I said swaggerific. Diana Diaz, what's up, homegirl?
What's up? How are you?
I'm doing awesome. And I tell you what, ever since I came up and I'm having the opportunity to talk to you, I'm doing twice as awesome. Listen, I feel like I got a new lease on life meeting you today.
It's the hair.
It's the hair. I saw the hair. I'm like, dang, I gotta talk to this girl. Hey, I do like the hair. It's a change from the last time I've seen you.
It is.
Have you got some compliments on it?
I actually have. I've had a lot of people wanting to touch the side of my head.
Touch the side of your head. Can I touch the side of your head? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Feels good. Hey, would you be willing to get like our allpumpyup.com logo shaved into your head? Would that be awesome?
That might just happen. We'll see.
Perfect. Listen, so what's going on with you? What's going on with your competitive career?
Well, I'm super stoked to be back here again. I competed at this show last year where I took home my first place in overall for figure class C. So it's good to be back on this, but on the other end where I can kind of relax, enjoy, watch everything. But as soon as I get back home to Texas, I'm prepping for Team Universe, which will be 4th of July.
Team Universe, that is a very, very difficult show.
Oh, yeah, but it's in my hometown. I'm from Jersey. I'm a Jersey girl.
Oh, you're really?
So, yeah, so it's going to be lots of fun.
And the Team Universe, isn't that drug tested?
It is drug tested.
And the overall winner wins a...
Pro card.
That's right, absolutely. That's tough, man, because a lot of national shows, you can get first and second and get a dang pro card. That Team Universe, like, you have to win the dang overall to get that pro card.
It is a tough show, man, and I did it for 2 years, and it was hard to get that pro card.
Yeah,
but I'm back at it. I'm having fun. I love it all, so. Hey.
Well, I tell you what, you look like you're in great shape. You got the glasses. You got the new haircut. What do you think of the Europa this year? It's freaking busy, ain't it?
I have never seen it this packed. It is amazing. It's awesome. A lot of great people here, great competitors, great vendors. We're having a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's been awesome. Well, very, very nice to meet you. You're one of the nicest girls I've interviewed so far.
Thank you so much. And thank you for the opportunity. And yes, I will get it on my side.
Awesome.
On pumpyouup.com.
Hey, I'm with my girl. What's your name?
Angelica Kathleen.
Angelica, now listen, if you don't know who this girl is, if you are living under a rock, she is literally on the cover of a freaking bottle for the ProSupps product. What product is that?
Vanish. The best product, actually. It's like my little happy pill.
All right, listen, it's her little happy pill. I think she maybe have taken, she might have took like 3 or 4 before this interview.
Probably.
Now, this is my homegirl because she's one of my local Tampa homegirls. Listen, what are your plans right now for fitness?
I'm just training really hard. I think I'm going to do a show in July. I'm going to do Team Universe, hopefully get my pro card finally, and then hopefully I'll do Tampa Pro. So that's
it. Listen, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to become a judge for the Tampa Pro. I'll do whatever it takes, and I'm just going to go ahead and give you first place before I even see you on stage. Because I know you, right? You look good. I'm just like, look, this girl, just get that girl first place. I'll tell all the judges, get that girl first place. That is very, very awesome. And ProSupps is treating you good, right?
Yes, they're the best team. Red and black forever.
Red and black forever. Team red and black, right? Are you following me on Instagram?
I'm pretty sure.
Man, that's messed up. You ain't following me on Instagram.
What's your Instagram?
Tim. At Tim Muriello.
No,
I think I'm following you, but you ain't following me. I ain't feeling the love from you.
No, I'll follow you.
I hope you're double clicking on my crap.
I'll double click everything, I promise.
Where are you from?
Chile.
Oh, I love chili. I like chili beans and curry.
Hi.
What is your name?
My name is Becca.
Do you like men with big muscles?
Yes, I do.
Oh, what is your name? Hot Mama?
I'm Erica.
For real? You guys having fun?
Yeah,
of course. Yeah.
What's your name?
Francesca.
Becca.
Erica.
We're going to do this real quick. Ready?
Francesca.
Becca.
Erica.
Tim. Ladies and gentlemen, I got Mr. DD Nichols in the house, 2014 Europa. What's up, man?
How you doing, bud?
Good. Listen, this guy is a freaking monster. I just shook this man's hand, and I may need medical attention, man. Dude's hands are like freaking, it's like a bear claw, dude, right? DD, let me get this right, man. You're a grappler. You do your third degree black belt. You do powerlifting, bodybuilding. I mean, holy crap.
Strength and strength exhibitions.
I mean, you're a jack of all trades.
Well, yeah. As I get older, I'm more leaning toward the bodybuilding and, you know, just exhibitions and stuff now.
You've been in fights. You're done with all the fighting, huh?
I don't know. I competed last year, so knock of the world, so yeah.
Man, I don't know if any of my viewers would like to catch you in a dark alley somewhere with you being pissed off.
No, I don't get pissed off.
I don't get pissed off.
No, I just get even, man.
So what are you going to be doing for bodybuilding now, man?
In August, the 29th, coming up this year, North American Championships.
Okay.
And I'll be moving into the over 50 category. So hopefully, and my plans are to turn pro at that time in bodybuilding. So.
Hey, one last thing. What would you like to tell all the DD Nichols fans out there?
Hey, I appreciate all of you. Thanks, you.